Hi, Assalamualaikum. I am
Along
and I am from Group
OME. Hello, I'm Aisyah Fatina Uzma. I am from Group OME.
Assalamualaikum. Hi, I'm Aisyah. I'm from Group OME.
Hi, I'm Nicha. I'm from Group OME.
Hello, my name is Shafika. I'm Group OME.
What is verb? Most verbs describe an action. They tell us what is happening. For example, this taxi is going to Banting. Kamal often asks question. Instead of action, some verb describe situation. For example, Ravindran likes video games. These verbs describe situation. We know that drugs are dangerous. And now notice that am, are, is, was, were also a kind.
Topic 2 about verb. Verb has 3 types of verb. Example, verb to be, verb to do, and verb to have. Verb to be. The words am, is, and are the simple present forms of the verbs be. Use am with the pronoun I. Use is with singular nouns like my dad and the teacher, and with the pronouns he, she, and it. Use are with plural nouns like my parents and Jenny and Mary, and with be pronouns we, you, and them.
Verb to be. He is. He, she. It, one item, and it. Singular noun. One, not two or more. Present tense. Uncountable nouns. Example, Canada is a country. You, there, we, two items, dogs and cats. Plural nouns, two, three or more. Present tense. Example, cats are animals. Dogs and cats are animals.
Was, he and she, one item, Ali. Singular nouns. One, not two, and more. Past tense, uncountable noun. Example, I was late yesterday. Well, you, there, we, two items, dogs and cats. Where now? Two, three, or more. Past tense. Example, they were late. Second, Ali, Aziz, and Azman were. M for I. And singular noun. One, not two, or more. Past tense. Example, I am a good student in the class.
Verb to do. For present tense, singular nouns, does. Plural nouns, do. Uncountable nouns, does. I, do. You do. For past tense, singular nouns, did, plural nouns, did, uncountable nouns, did, I, did, you, did.
The verbs to have implies the meaning of position. Verb to have, present tense, singular nouns, has, plural nouns, have, uncountable noun, has. Past tense, singular noun, had, plural nouns, had, an uncountable noun.